Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error something went wrong, Gmail account not login problem in Google account. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Google Chrome in your PC. Top of the right side you can see a three dots is showing and scroll down, click on setting and click on privacy and security option and click on clear browsing data and basic tab, time range, select all time and check this box and click on clear data and scroll down, click on reset setting and click on restore setting to their original default and click on reset setting and click on about Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date in your Windows PC. If not update, please update Google Chrome and close the Google Chrome. Method number 2, check your internet connection properly working or not. If your internet connection not working properly, then follow the simple step. Click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and you can see here internet connection option is showing. Just click on run, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down and click on more network adapter option and select the internet connection, right click, click on property and click on internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server, type like this, and alternate DNS server, type like this, and click OK and close all settings and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.